Rating croissants from cheap to expensive in Paris. I went to the supermarket and got a pack of 8. It was 30 cents for one. 4/10 taste more like a brioche than a croissant. It was too mushy. Then I tried the one at McDonald's. It cost 1 euro. 1/10 texture was awful. It was really hard and stale. Then I went to a local bakery. It cost 1.30 euros. 7/10 it was fresh and good, but lacked a bit of crispiness. It was fluffy. Then I went to Brioche store. It cost 1.90 euros. 6/10 it was okay in taste, and quite fluffy. Then I went to Drit Grolet. I was there 30 minutes before the opening to avoid a big line. I still waited an hour and a half long. They always put their croissants in a fancy bag. It cost 3 euro. 10/10 the outside is perfectly crispy, the inside really fluffy. It's flaky, so it's a bit messy.